Hello friends, today I am going to tell you how to create backup batch file in Windows 10. This batch file backup your whole data and paste to your pen drive automatically with a single click. So let's start the video. I am going to backup this folder and it will backup all the data and paste it to my pen drive. This is my pen drive. Pen drive is E drive and the source path is C drive Eazytrix. So to create a batch file, open the notepad. Copy this code. You can see the meaning of this code. First, this is the source path C drive and Eazytrix, and this is the destination path E drive. This batch file copy from the C drive and Eazytrix folder and paste it to the E drive. This is the formulas. You can read the meaning from here. Now go to file menu, save as, and store from in your on your desktop. Give any name, but the extension name must be .bat. Click on save. Now you can see backup batch file is created on the desktop. Just double click on it, it will backup your data to your pen drive. Let's see. You can see it will copy all the data and paste it to your pen drive. If you change something in your source data, now check. This is the empty file. Again, double click on it. Now check. It automatically backup the latest data when you double click on the batch file. So thank you for watching. If it works for you, please comment.